Hi everyone, I'm Truphena. I'm currently a second year pharmacy student. And you know, since it's MCO and I'm also having my sem break, so I stay indoors a lot because we're not, you know, doing our part as well, not going out a lot. And since we're at home, so mostly maybe university students will understand, we watch a lot of shows, we scroll a lot of like social media, and personally for me, I read a lot of ebooks, so that's a lot of screen time. And so because of that, I actually had an experience where my eyes was really really dry because I think it was too much of the blue ray coming from all the, you know, screen time and all. So I had to close my eyes for like a good like 5 minutes to like just really soak it all in. Like, it's really like painful, like a really bad experience to have. So my mom was like, you know, like, why not you try, you know, Gummy Vio, because like it just launched like, I think a few months back. So I was like, okay, sure, like I'll just give it a try. But for me, I am quite cautious on what I consume. So whenever, especially I'm taking supplements, I would look at the contents before I actually like, oh, you know, constantly take it. So if you guys like notice, Gummy Vio actually has two very important like components, which is lutein and zeaxanthin. So these two components, like, you know, we're thinking like, what are these, like maybe chemicals? So actually no, these two are actually like a type of carotenoid. And especially for lutein, it is actually a natural substance, only can be extracted naturally, not made chemically. And it actually helps your eyes in the sense of blocking blue ray, which I think is really important, especially for the generation right now who's, you know, on TikTok, on Facebook, whatever, and so on. And so after I took the Gummy Vio, my eyes definitely did like loosen up a lot. I didn't feel like super dry, like I need to close my eyes or like take a power nap every like hour or so. Like, yeah, I do definitely recommend it if you guys are into products that are nourishment for your eyes. And I think another really really interesting aspect that I like to this is because it's gummy, so I don't have to think like, oh, I have to like, you know, take pills, I have to like, you know, drink water. I can just like pop it in my mouth and it's like really convenient. So if you guys are interested, like, do really like check it out. Thank you.